Hey guys, welcome back. This is my final part of the PlayStation collection for 2011. I'm going to show you guys my entire PlayStation 2 games. And before I do that, let me show you some other games that I missed from the last collection. I finally got these two games back last weekend. This is Midnight Club 3 Dub Edition and LA Remix. And I got this the day it came out. This is my only pickup for the month of April. This is Final Fantasy IV, the complete collection, containing Final Fantasy IV and the After Years. See, Final Fantasy IV and the After Years. This one also included the interlude that takes place between the original and the After Years. Now, the Final Fantasy IV collection also has this five sets of mini cards here with artwork from Yoshitaka Amano. This one here is Cecil. This is Kane right here. Let's see, Edge. One I'm holding is Rydia, and here is Rosa. Right around here. All right, now with those out of the way, let me show you guys my entire PlayStation 2 collection updated for 2011. Now, all the games that I have in my PlayStation collection, my PlayStation 2 has the most library than PS1, PS3, and PSP games combined, excluding the PSN games. So, let's not waste time. Let's get started. Arcane of Heart, Art of Fighting Anthology, Battle Assault 3 featuring Gundam Seed, Bujingai The Forsaken City, The First Burnout, Burnout 2 Point of Impact, Burnout Anthology containing Burnout 3 Revenge and Dominator. Next up is Capcom Fighting Evolution, Capcom vs. SNK 2, Castlevania Lament of Innocence, Castlevania Curse of Darkness, Chaos Legion, Contra Shattered Soldier, Neo Contra, Crash Bandicoot, The Wrath of Cortex. This is the Crash Bandicoot Action Pack containing Nitro Kart, Twin Sanity, and Tag Team Racing. Crash of the Titans. Crash Bandicoot, Mind Over Mutant. PS2 version of Crazy Taxi. Like I said, I have all three PlayStation versions. I have the PlayStation 3, the PSP, and that one. Crimson Sea 2. Cyber Troopers, Virtual on Mars. Dead or Alive 2, Hardcore. Devil Kings. Devil May Cry, the 5th Anniversary Collection containing the first three Devil May Cry games. Dragon Ball Z Budokai. Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2. Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. The Dragon Ball Z Trilogy containing Budokai Tenkaichi 1 and 2 and Super Dragon Ball Z. And this is the last Dragon Ball Z game on the PlayStation 2, Infinite World. Fatal Fury Battle Archives Volume 1. Whoa! Woo! Almost tripped there, sorry. This is moving right along with Fatal Fury Battle Archives Volume 2. You know what? Let me get this out of the way, because I have a lot of games here to stack up. There you go. Much better. Now we're moving right along. Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy X-2, Dirge of Cerberus, Final Fantasy VII. Traded the regular to the collector's edition, Final Fantasy XII. I got this at GameStop for used for $10 actually. So yeah, it's a pretty good deal. Frequency, Amplitude, Full Metal Alchemist, and a Broken Angel. Full Metal Alchemist 2, Curse of the Crimson Elixir. This is Genji, Dawn of the Samurai. Gradius 5. Let me drop this down here. Next set of games. Grandia 2. Grandia Extreme. Grandia 3. Guilty Gear X, Guilty Gear X2, Guilty Gear XX, Accent Core, Guilty Gear XX, Accent Core Plus, Gungrave, Inuyasha, The Secret of the Cursed Mask, Inuyasha, Fetal Combat, Jack and Daxter, The Precursor Legacy, Jack 2, Jack 3, Jack X, Combat Racing, Jack and Daxter, The Lost Frontier, Kingdom Hearts, Kingdom Hearts 2, Kingdom Hearts Re, Chain of Memories, Klonoa 2, Lunatea's Veil, Kaya, Dark Lineage, Lagaia 2, Dual Saga, Malice, Mega Man Anniversary Collection, Mega Man X7, Mega Man X Command Mission, Mega Man 8. Alright, moving right along with the Mega Man X Collection, Metal Slug Anthology, Midnight Club Street Racing, Midnight Club 2, Midnight Club 3 Dub Edition Remix. Off we go with the Namco Classic Fighter Collection, which contains Tekken Tag Tournament, Tekken 4, and Soul Calibur 2. Namco Museum. Namco Museum 50th Anniversary. Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles 2. Naruto Ultimate Ninja 3. Let's get this box set out here. This is Naruto Ultimate Collection containing Ultimate Ninja 1 and 2 and Uzumaki Chronicles. And this is the last game in the Ultimate Ninja series, at least on a PlayStation 2 here in America. This is Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 4. Rolling right along, I should say, with Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. The Need for Speed Collector Series. This one has Underground 1 and 2 and Most Wanted. Let me move this one out of the way here for a sec. So it doesn't tumble over, hopefully. Alright, let's move on. Neo Geo Battle Coliseum. Odin Spear, Okami, this is Onimusha Blade Warriors, Onimusha Dawn of Dreams, the Onimusha Essentials Collection containing the first three, I Run 2006, Coast to Coast. Pac-Man Fever. Pac-Man Power Pack. This one has Pac-Man World 2 and 3 and World Rally. R, Racing Evolution. Raiden 3. Rayman 2 Revolution. Rayman Arena. Rayman 3 Hoodlum Havoc. Ridge Racer 5. Robotech Battlecry. Rogue Galaxy. R-Type Final. Samurai Legend Musashi. Samurai Showdown Anthology. Samurai Warriors. Samurai Warriors Extreme Legends. Samurai Warriors 2. Samurai Warriors 2 Extreme Legends. Sega Genesis Sonic's Classics Collection. There you go. I'm confused between the two, between Sega Classics and the Genesis. Now, let me get this one out of the way here. Show you the rest of the games here. This is Sega Genesis Collection. Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. Shin Megami Tensei Digital Devil Saga. Actually, I'm going to open this for a minute because this game has Shin Megami Tensei Devil... tongue-tied there, sorry. Let me repeat that again. Shin Megami Tensei Digital Devil Saga 2. So this is the case right here. Actually, the second game did not come with the first one, obviously. The second game came out a few months after the first one, just so you know. This is Devil Summoner, Rado Kuzunoha versus the Soulless Army. Persona 3 Fest, signed by Karen Strassman. I think it was in Anime Expo 08, back in Long Beach, or I think it was 09. Forgot already. Persona 4. This is the last Shin Megami Tensei for the PlayStation 2. This is Devil Summoner 2, Raido Kuzunoha versus King Abaddon. Shinobi. Nightshade. Sylphid, The Lost Planet. Sky Gunner. Sonic Heroes. Sonic Mega Collection Plus. Shadow the Hedgehog. Sonic Riders. Sonic Riders Zero Gravity. Soul Calibur 3. Space Channel 5 Special Edition contains the two games here. Star Ocean Till the End of Time. Street Fighter Anniversary Collection containing Hyper Street Fighter 2 and Street Fighter 3 Third Strike. Street Fighter Alpha Anthology containing the first three Alpha games and Super Jam Fighter Minimix, aka Pocket Fighter. Super Busta Move. Super Monkey Ball Deluxe. Superior Defender Gundam Force Showdown. Alright, we're down to the last leg here with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. TMNT 2 Battle Nexus. TMNT 3 Mutant Nightmare. TMNT, based off the CGI movie. TMNT Smash Up. Tekken 5, Tetris Worlds, The King of Fighters 2000 and 2001, The King of Fighters Maximum Impact, Let me show you this, what's in here real quick. This is the disc, the case of it, and the bonus disc commemorating the 10th anniversary of the franchise. Let me show you the back here for a moment. There you go. The King of Fighters 2003, oh wait, actually 2002 and 2003, sorry. The King of Fighters 2006. Excuse me, I burped there, sorry. The King of Fighters 11. The King of Fighters Collection, the Orochi Saga. The King of Fighters 98, Ultimate Match. Beautiful Joe. Beautiful Joe 2. Virtua Fighter 5. Four. Back it up. Virtua Fighter 4. Man, I'm already ahead of myself here. Virtua Fighter 4 Evolution. Virtua Quest. Warriors Orochi. Almost tipped over there. Warriors Orochi 2. East, the Ark of Napishtim. Yu Yu Hakusho Dark Tournament. Zone of the Enders. And finally, for my PlayStation 2 collection, Zone of the Enders, the Second Runner. I hope you guys counted those, because I have a lot. I think it was 150 plus that I had in my games. But yeah, that is it for my PlayStation collection for 2011. Hope you enjoyed those as much as I have. I know I did. So until the next video, you guys, thanks for watching. God bless. See ya.